Damn. Oh, fuck.
I think I like this little life. This little life. I think I like this little life.
May 8th, sister, God!
Hey, man, you skipping?
No.
Where's your hall pass?
TikTok Live is like an entirely different app than the rest of TikTok, and eventually I might talk about it, but I've just been screen recording some of the ones that have popped up for me because it feels like it's in a different universe.
Oh, essence, koala essence.
Give back with the quality of your live stream instead of like these little, I can't.
Send us the sunglasses, Mike. We'll have number 3 on a bicycle for you, I promise.
Your real dreams, but you've got to know this one thing. Does it all by itself?
Oh my, wow! Mike, oh ho ho!
I walked in on somebody jerking off in the bathroom today at work.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah!
Millennial? Actually, I'm a Ravenclaw.
Go ahead, I'm capturing the footage.
How dare you think you can defeat me? You cannot defeat me. I possess a sword and thou is not afraid to use it. Swing it and abuse it. Have your fellow accomplice head and retreat to a different location.
That's a simply delicious chocolate milkshake. Happy Milkshake Monday. Wow. So easy to make and so delicious. 3 scoops.
It's time! Fruit salad.
Vodka.
And tequila.
Okay.
Let's go together. I got box wine.
Hot sauce. Spices. All about that sauce. Fresh lime juice. Vodka. Tomato juice. Limes. Two whole
Oh, we're doing it again. We got the Raising Cane's and we got gas.
So, these past few years with you have been incredible, and I truly wouldn't win a game with anyone else. I love you, and since Warzone's the first game we've ever played together, what better place to ask? Will you marry me?
Oh my god, yes, I'll marry you!
Oh my god, congratulations, guys!
かわいい、いきます。
Shit. I forgot my basketball.
One of those free-range chickens gave me one of their eggs. They came right up to me. I was amazed. Thank you, chickens.
Y'all can't cook like me, man. Fresh off the grill. Got a little bit of sauce in there, man. Mmm, it's sweet too. Roger.
I am vengeance.
I'm Batman.
You're just a guy in a suit.
I'm Batman.
You are entirely inferior.
I'm Batman.
Why resist the inevitable?
I'm Batman.
Need a timeout?
I'm Batman.
You're a slippery one.
I'm Batman.
You are worthy of the Shaolin.
I'm Batman.
You face an immortal.
I'm Batman.
So one of my jobs here at the store is to process our shoe donations that come in. And, you know, sometimes we get some stuff we just have to throw away. But you always see some interesting things. You get some strappy sandals. You've got some strapless sandals. You've got strap on. You never can tell what you're going to find, you know?
Oh, 저기요, 혹시 저 사진 한 번만 찍어주실 수 있나요?
아, 네, 찍어드릴게요.
Arachnophobia is the dumbest phobia out there.
Who cares if two spiders get married? It doesn't affect you.
Ever wonder why it's called fruit by the foot?
Hypnotic, 70, Henny VSOP, Vodka, Bourbon, Fireball, Jameson, Sambuca, 151, Goldschlager, Rum Chata, Jägermeister, Beer, Cranberry Juice. Wow! Next! Ew.
Whoa, hey! What are you doing out this late?
I'm just head to work.
Yeah, where do you work at?
I'm a marine biologist.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Have a good one, sir.
All right, you too, man.
Could you guys not do erotic roleplay in my comments?
So I'm coming on here because my friend thinks that if you put it, hold on, that if you completely submerge a fuse underwater, that it won't light.
It will. You can't be mad about that.
Obviously he's dumb, but he is so confident about this that he has convinced me to light a firework in my own home.
I did. Are you ready?
Did you submerge it?
Yes.
Y'all, if I die, damn, this lighting is ass. If what? Yo, put it up,
Penis.
Oh my god. Yeah. Did you see that?
Have you been able to get the beverage machine to work yet? Oh dear! Interesting. Sorry, I'm leaving now.
Fuck microbiology and fuck my stupid ass, ugly ass too.
No, drop that, da-da-da.
Can you hear me? Am I burning up?
I can't hear. Are you freaking out?
Get over here. Let's party.
I just wanna
Grab my purse, get a ride, and I'll meet you outside.
This is Oppenheimer coming out of the closet. I am become gay. Kisser of boys.
I don't understand how y'all do this.
This is your autistic child. They get to school. The gate's not open.
Well, first of all, don't check him, you send him daft. And second, that's not my fucking child. He looks fuck all like me. I'm not paying child support and you can keep fucking trying.
Die for it. Fuck off.
Go, no, where did you pull that? Get that out of here. This is not, oh God, look what it is. It's a big, get it out, that's not yours. It's a big black, oh my God.
So yeah, this is just a little sponge that kind of absorbs all the oil.
That sponge has absorbed solar power and is doing witchcraft in your pool. Why does it look like that? That sponge looked me right in my corneas. Why does that sponge look like that? Talking about it soaks up oil. No, it is harvesting the soul energy of your family. Chug it. Chug it.
So all of these columns and marble pieces are like literally the original pieces, which is what.
Walking to the kitchen, see my older brother in here cooking frisbees, I see. You know, hard as diamond, like, the hell is this? It's a wasp.
I made chicken curry. Somebody fuck me.
Here's how to make your hot dogs better.
Turn them into spiral hot dogs. This easy technique.
I think that it is crazy that this is the size of the tanks where we keep Olympic swimmers, and this is the parking lot there.
What are you doing?
Kisses.
This man. What?
You have a hickey.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? This can't be real.
What? Who the hell sucked the cap off the fire extinguisher? We should forgive them.
Maybe that's something I can do. Oh, I could say.
What you want to show your TT to Liar?
This.
I think she likes that.
Why are y'all popping fireworks on a Monday night? It's Monday. Tomorrow is Tuesday. Today is Monday. Tonight is Monday. It's 10 o'clock on a Monday. Go home. Go inside your house and lay in bed.
It's been a year, Daddy. I really, really miss you. Mommy says you went to the store to get milk. Anyways, I'm failing all my classes.
I'm currently in heat. Arr. I'm in heat. The summer is here. I'm in heat. Arr. Looking for a mate. Arr. I'm currently in Venice. But you know where I'd rather be? I'd rather be inside you. I'd rather be inside you, plowing you all night long, baby. Arr.
Ricky, salmon can't do that. They're fucking fish. They don't have legs.
Why the fuck did they build them steps then?
What? It's a totally different fucking thing.
It's like airplane wheels. They probably come out from inside their body and they can go up steps.
Julian, what's floating in your drink?
Oh, for fuck's sakes, who is eating bologna?
Does anybody else see that octopus?
SpongeBob, you need to kill yourself.
Excuse me, sir. Times New Roman has called you the richest man in New York City. What do you have to say about that?
One moment. I have to go to the powder room.
Yeah, I'm held that way.
Can you hold my drink for me?
Yeah, I got you.
I have stumbled upon the truly bizarre side of TikTok lives, and I want to show you just a few of what I saw this morning, all before 8 a.m.
Hugs are actually really nice, especially when people are singing and they're elves or some shit. Okay, so the answer to the Pokemon trivia question is...
Found his hiding spot.
Fort Worth 103, Denton 104, 105 in Decatur, 106 in Hillsboro, 100 in Terrell. Right now in Terrell and in Dallas, your heat index is 107. Everyone in McKinney is dead.
Sometimes if you just trust in the universe, it'll lead you to the most unexpected places. Like the I-95!
Bacon. Hear ye, hear ye! No tomato!
Vous étiez nombreux à me dire pour les chiottes, en fait, qu'il fallait que j'appuie sur la chasse pour que ça s'en va. Du coup, je vais essayer ça.
J'ai ici Marie-Joseph. Ah, scheisse. Nein.
Bulbasaur, does your boyfriend bend you over the kitchen counter? Does he know how to make you roar? Sometimes his bulb can make you sore.
Hi,
Hi, Gay. Do you think that Joanna Gaines likes trans people? Oh.
It's a me. Mario.
You said it wrong.
Shut up.
They saying that's where Jesus came out from. Reporting live from the tomb. He is not in there.
Why are oranges called oranges, but an apple is not called red? Oh my goodness. I can't take it anymore. Eating a burger with no honey mustard. Eating a burger with no honey mustard. Eating a burger with no honey mustard.
Last week I posted a video of myself trying to cover a shadow with paint. A lot of people seem to like it. I say we should read through some of the best comments and see what people had to say about it. Divorce will get rid of it. Cut around it and remove it before it becomes a bigger problem. I had the same issue. Ended up needing to buy a new house. It did fix the problem though. Looks like it's a ghost. Turn the lights off. Women. Women. Women.
Women. Women.
You're going to have to move. Sorry. Don't breed. That's where the John Stamos poster goes. Some say she is still painting. Our school system has seriously failed us. Use your cosmetics and makeup kit. One more coat should do it. Need a darker shade of white. SMH. That's the funniest thing I've seen on the inner yet. And I'm 60. Honey? That is a shadow. Well, she's blonde. Oh no, it took me a second. Damn. I got people in my family like this. Turn the lights off, numbnuts. It will magically disappear. Blonde, meet shadow. Maybe just turn off the lights. Then I can't see what I'm doing.
Found a spider.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Come here. Come here. Oh, does he like Christmas? You like Christmas? Oh, he's Jewish. Oh my God. Well, there's nothing wrong with that. I just want to point that out.
All right, I only peed, but this toilet has a bidet. So I want to try it. I didn't even try one in Portugal because I was scared. Well, that's not facing the right way. Hello?
How you know? Yo, slick blow.
It's driving me out of my mind. That's why it's hard for me to find. Can't get it out of
TikTok just added a bunch of new sound effects, and I'm here to tell you it only got worse.
Great!
For starters, they added a bunch of new laugh tracks, which is awesome, except for the fact that they sound like this. When would I use that? They added an ambiance tab, which is actually pretty soothing. But in the same tab, they have these. So, they also introduced a bunch of new baby voices, like babies talking. What? Why? On top of that, the mechanical tab hasn't gotten any better. There's just a bunch of random sounds. Okay. They also have this one, which I want to prep, maybe triggering for some people. I hate it. I hate it. Also added a daily life tab where you can find gems such as door rattling, swinging, fear glass. Like, when would you use that? And I feel like that title was a little bit much. They also added some more animal sounds. Here are all of them all at once. Let us not forget about these gems, which haven't been taken off yet for some reason.
Hey, sweetness.
Would you like some Tim Hortons ice cap?
Ooh, ooh, ooh!
Well, Travis Touchdown Urethra 3000, I appreciate the video suggestion. I think I'm gonna have to decline making this one, though.